I rise today to offer an amendment to Senate Bill 897. Going through the bill, there are three types of vulnerable populations in our state: children, the elderly, and the disabled. That's why I'm offering an amendment to expand the definition of caretaker to include those who are taking care of an elderly family member. In an economy that has struggled to rebound, more and more people are leaving their jobs to take care of aging family members instead of paying for a professional caretaker. We need to take this into account and codify exemptions for family members who make that difficult decision. I ask my colleagues to support this amendment, and thank you. I'd like to have my remarks printed in today's journal.